opened, I was just praying for it to get done, and it's went to the last day, but like I say, it's finally done now and I'm delighted.
Is this always a move that you hoped would happen, not just for football reasons, but maybe also for personal reasons too?
Nah, I think the chance to come to Celtic is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and you've got to grab it with both hands. I've left a very good club down at Wales, but I'm coming to the biggest club in Scotland.